was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang. He shot me down. Bang, bang. I hit the ground. Bang, bang. That awful sound. Bang, bang. My baby shot me. So much, Firenze. I am Crystal Rasmussen.
And I am Shirley Dunaughty.
And my name is Aphrodite Green, Natta Jones. But you Italians can call me Venus.
And together we are devotion. And we are devotion. And we are delighted to be here tonight at the Regeneration Festival. And we are here to celebrate the regenerative power of music and Botox.
And wow, what an evening it's been already. Can you please put your hands together again for the three divas? Give it up. You know, funny story, us three actually co-founded the Catskills Jazz Factory in New York City, so it's just a real gift for us to see some alumni here tonight spreading their talent around the world. It's a gift.
And tonight, we are going to take you on a journey of our musical back catalog. And it all started in Memphis, Tennessee. Us three girls, we were dating the same man at the same time. A certain King. This is for you, Mr. Elvis Presley. Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the train. Broke down in the band of the Delta Blues in the middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a girl can be. Well, I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis, Union Avenue, followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and watched him walk right through. And now security, they did not see him, they just followed him around his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. Well, I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the beam. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the beam. Walking in Memphis, do I really feel the way I feel?
They got catfish on the table.
Every Friday at the Hollywood, they brought me down to see him and asked me if I would do a little number. So I sang with all my might. He said, "Child, are you a Christian, child?" And I said, "Man, I am tonight." Well, I'm walking in Memphis.
Walking in Memphis.
Wow, I just love singing backing vocals. It really takes me back to my roots and my craft. Of course, after we were out west, we moved east towards the big city, New York City. And there we were chorus girls in the chorus in a musical called A Chorus Line. And you know, Chris Stahl and I would go back home after the show and I'd reheat some pasta I'd made the night before and we wouldn't even eat it because we were so engrossed in our songwriting. There'd come a time when we'd have to go home alone.
And you know, New York at that time, for a girl like us, it was beautiful, but it was also scary. And so when I'd finally get home, and this is before email or text message or carrier pigeon, I would sing from my window across the park, and Aphrodite would know that I was home, and she would sing back. And that is how we wrote this next number. Thank you.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Song I wrote with a certain Miss Sade, beautiful Sade, good friend of mine. Actually, back, this is a little known fact, back in the 1990s, I actually redesigned her kitchen, and I haven't looked back since. So thank you, Sade, thinking of you, sending you love from across the pond.
Now, the next song we're gonna perform is a fan favorite, and you know, we don't do this often, but we thought tonight was an extra special occasion. And it was a song that we co-wrote with our good friend, Celine Dion. And, you know, she couldn't be here tonight, but she's sending her well wishes. That's that on that, from Celine. And really, you know, this song is a song that I hope you all know. It's a song called The Power of Love. And, you know, it really has defined a lot of our experiences. You know, it was actually in the Boboli Gardens under the cherry tree that I first experienced the power of love. So this one, cheap joke, but I love it. This one is for all the lovers tonight And it's also for my parents who are watching from home. Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. Round of applause for 33 years. Maestro?
The sun's in the morning, the lovers sleep in time, rolling back like thunder now, as I look in your eyes, I hold on to your whole body.
Yeah.
Surely. Who was that one for?
That one was for a certain Miss Juice Newton, who I actually wrote that song with back in 1983 in Musicland Studios in Munich. By that point, we had fled New York for spooky reasons we won't go into. And we had put up shop in Giorgio Moroder's studio. And that space, gosh, that space, such a musical environment. We had Bowie on the banjos, we had Madonna on the mandolin, and gosh, the rest is Grammy-nominated history.
And speaking of history is Aphrodite's busking career. When we were in Munich, she really just took to the streets. She had so much to express, and she wrote and sung songs from the heart, and it was such a moment of alchemical art. And tonight, for the first time in over 50 years, she is gonna share one of those songs with you. Please give it up for Miss Aphrodite Green, Nata Jones.
Nothing breaks like a heart.
Wow, it was quite difficult singing about broken hearts here in Firenze, where many years ago I had a tryst with a very famous author, but it's not really my story to tell. You can read all about it in his acclaimed novel, The Decameron. But with all this heartbreak, it's cheered me a lot to be here with you tonight. But the thing that cheers me most, even more than elite pogo sticking, is Chris Stahl's voice. Give it up for Chris Stahl.
Give it up for Miss Aphrodite. Beautiful. Just a little water situation here. I'm just gonna pick her up. I'm a can-do queen, you see. So, after Aphrodite's heartbreak, here in Florence, we bundled her up and we made the best decision of our lives and we moved to London. And there we met our longtime friend and esteemed colleague, Miss Kate Bush. And she is actually here tonight. She's in row F, seat 51. Kate, thank you for coming. You have been such a support. You know, but that time was so special to us because, you know, we had so much to say and we just wrote and wrote and wrote. And we wrote about heartbreak, we wrote about heartache, we wrote about heartburn. We wrote about everything, and we wrote about how hard we worked at writing. And this next song is really special to us because it honors the people that we try to honor, it honors women, and so this song is for all the women in the audience, and we love you. Thank you for giving us femininity to explore. This is Woman's Work. Give them birth. words.
Chase the dream for decades, decades and decades and decades. And, but we just realized tonight that actually we found our dream, and that dream is performing on this very stage in front of all you beautiful, beautiful fans, our devotees. So in these strange times, to be serious, in these strange, strange times, we've got to hold on to that dream. That beautiful, beautiful dream of a bright and beautiful future. So this song, inspired by that, is Dreams.
We love you, Florence. You're so beautiful tonight.
Changing every day and every part.
Thank you so much, Ellie.
Wow, I could dream all night about Crystal and Shirley singing about dreams in a song called Dreams. I want to take this opportunity to thank the New Generation Festival for the incredible work that they do. It is a distinct honor to be here and share the stage with so many incredible international artists. And you might be asking, why do us three incredibly seasoned, experienced singers, why have we been asked to do a festival that celebrates emerging talent? Well, the answer, NGF, is that after years of codeine and cosmetic surgery, I don't feel a day over 28. Thank you. I've been Aphrodite Green, Natha Jones.
I have been Shirley Dunaughty.
I have been Crystal Rasmussen, and we have been Devotion. And you have been so beautiful. I'm looking for a husband, so I'll be just out the gates later. Just come find me there. Honestly, it's been such a privilege to be live again. It's been such a long time, and this is our last song, and it is a song that we wrote literally last week, which was also big in the 80s, but don't ask. And it's a song about being alone, and you know, when you're alone, when we're alone in this really strange time, we know we're gonna think of this really special moment of togetherness, and we're gonna remember this moment. So thank you so much, Florence. It's been a dream come true. Thank you to the Uffizi, the Boboli Gardens, which I am actually heiress to. So I'll be back here tomorrow, you know, just looking over my kingdom. But anyway, thank you so much. We love you. This is Alone.
I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. I wonder where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone.
And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that it won't end.
Touch your lips and hold you tight.